What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. So, where we're at, need to go up into here. I have a feeling going up this road probably isn't going to work out, but we're going to try it, and we're going to see how it goes, and then, you know, we will take things from there. See, I mean, there's a lot of stuff right around here. I might try and... Guys below, I think. I try and take a couple of these guys out before I start going up the road. Dude on the gun. I might be able to walk past him. Is there one in this room? Maybe below. New gun? I think I took out what I had to. Pick the main route to advance. I don't see any other things popping up. Gonna be a guy like right here. One more over this way. Up above, okay. Way too many shots.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
I feel like I'm just like running circles around this place and not getting closer to my objective. Alarm. top. Okay. Can I just take these out? I can. All right, I need to start doing that. The other dude's above. Is there a staircase somewhere I can take? Well, that was a bit rough. I need to stop trying to use the pistol from so far away. Right there, that's perfect. Perfect range to use the pistol.
This will come in very useful.
Looks like the main area I need to be.
Meeting's being held beneath the bell tower. Time to get climbing.
Oh, look at the half-fly. Let's just go back to whatever the this one. Alerted way too many people. Fuck, dude. I feel like my sensitivity was way up.
Okay, meeting's being held beneath the bell tower. Time to get climbing.
Try to follow me. Oh no, what if they come from above though? Oh. the most unstealthy sniper ever. How? No, oh god, from, oh man, bro. Keep going up, and I'm gonna keep scanning for him.
So, place is a maze. Got to be close to that bell tower by now.
Bell tower, I'd assume, is at like near the top.
Running low on ammo. Raised voices, locked room. That's got to be the meeting.
Satchel charge it, but that seems a bit much. Line down is my way out.
They were talking in circles. The real information I need is in those dossiers. Time to grab one and leave.
The Deutsche is the best kept for the world. Vergessen das Leben.
SOE wants you dead. And I'm not one to disappoint.
Can I, like, come from the roof and drop some shit on him? Really nothing out here. I mean, I could drop down. Armor piercing for match 25. I don't know what match 25 is. Boy. Here we go. Thank you.
sour tip. Should send Mahler a message and damage Kraken. Seedle's down. Let's see how well Kraken does now. All the officers...
Oh man.
Dead. Not exactly subtle, but should slow down whatever Kraken is.
I'm surprised that hurt me when I was on the other side of the rock.
Got all the information I need, but this dossier will make for solid proof of Kraken. All right, time to get off the island and start taking down Kraken.
Save. Where are my invasions? I guess we do. We like just get far enough that like invasions stop happening. New options. Yeah. Hold on. Another zipline out of here. Oh yes. Gonna be zipping my way out. More zip lines down. That's lethal for sure. Ugh. I mean, that's the way I need to go, but how do I get down? Maybe there's just like a nice little staircase I can take to get down from here. Goes up. This has to go down. Yeah, cellar key. Alright, let's get some distance from that. Satchel? No, I don't. Oh my god, these are good. Oh god, the cellar key. Bro, no. I used my satchel up and then I found the key like a second later. I mean, I could probably reload it. Hang on, let's see. Time. I think this was right before I ziplined down. Okay, yeah, it is.
Got all the information I need. This dossier will make for solid proof of Kraken. All right, time to get off the island and start taking down Kraken.
All right, and I already know kind of where I'm going. I can just kind of run through this.
Thank you.
take care of that guy real fast. And a pistol. Can't say that really feels worth it. Also confused where those dudes came from. Gonna escape. This is the kind of thing I need to escape. I think this music, the like sneaky music, it kind of reminds me of Slay the Spire a little bit. Get in my way only if you want to die. Zip line from. That would have been fun. Just woo. Breaking my legs, but I'm gonna get away. Yeah.
Fairburne executed successful infiltration and exfil of Beaumont Saint-Denis.
Der Schatten war in Beaumont Saint-Denis und wir haben ihn verloren?
Wahrscheinlich. Wir müssen vom Schlimmsten ausgehen, dass er von der Fabrik in Matressac weiß.
Verdoppeln Sie die Sicherheit. Die Fertigung muss laufen. Operation Krake wird nicht durch einen einzigen Mann gefährdet werden.
you can tell his ass is mad. A little stealthier this time, just slightly. Anyway, that is another mission wrapped up, though. So we are going to close things out here, put up Boar Factory in the next part, and I will see you all then.